Cantina for a true luxury automotive experience. Yesterday in Minnesota, Matt Harvey improved to 3-0, gave up just one run over eight innings in a 4-2 Mets win over the Twins in frosty Minnesota. Justin Morneau ended Harvey's bid for a no-hitter when he hit a solo home run with two outs in the seventh inning. Manager Terry Collins still very much impressed.
He pitched a brilliant game. You know, he's smart enough to know that that's, you know, that's what counts. What counts is to get deep in the game. Yeah, I'm sure he's a little disappointed, you know, when he hit the home run, but yeah, got the one next guy, and you got to go, you know, get the next hitter out. He did that.
Back from SNY, the series finale scheduled for this afternoon has been washed out. A makeup date has been announced for August 19th. Dylan G will be bumped back to pitch the series opener in Colorado tomorrow night. Dylan Hughes struggled again yesterday in the Bronx. Five runs allowed in three-plus innings. The Yankees lost to the Orioles 5-3. Their four-game winning streak is over. Hiroki Kuroda will try to turn it around against Wei-Yin Chen tonight in the rubber game. Final round of the Masters going on right now at Augusta. Brant Seneca and Angel Cabrera enter the day co-leaders at 7-under par. No one on the course is in reasonable striking distance. Adam Scott one shot back. Mark Leishman and Jason Day two back. Tiger Woods hanging around at 3-under par. On the ice, a classic Ranger-Islanders game at the Coliseum last night. Dan Girardi broke a scoreless tie 3-11 into overtime to give the Rangers a 1-0 win and two big points. They moved just one point behind the Isles for seventh place in the East, and they have a game in hand. NBA, the Knicks and Nets were off Saturday. The Knicks host the Pacers at the Garden this afternoon. A win would clinch them second place in the Eastern Conference. The Nets face the Raptors in Toronto. Both games tip at 3:30. College hoops for Fort Saban Lakers assistant Eddie Jordan is expected to become the next head coach at Rutgers. And MLS, the Red Bulls beat DC United 2-0. With reports every 20 minutes, I'm Max Herman, WFAN, 2020 Sports.
And for a big weekend of sports, make sure you're locked in on the and me, Evan Roberts, tomorrow at 10 a.m. We'll talk about the weekend in baseball with the Yankees and Mets, of course, turning point contest with a chance to win tickets. Plus, the seeding in the NBA playoffs is starting to become clearer as we enter the final week of the regular season, and our thoughts on the big Islander-Ranger game from Saturday night. It's the Midday Show on the Fan. Sports Radio 66 at 101.9 FM, WFAN.
Develop a